Alright! About goddamn time, too. Yeah. Right! Yes. I am back. With Resident Evil 7. Now, finally, End of Zoe has just released. New content has been added. This content is best played after complete. Yeah, I have news for you people. I have already beaten the main game. That is why I did not really continue with the gameplay, because I have played this before and it didn't feel right recording when I've already beaten it. I'm starting this one fresh. This is finally End of Zoe. I am so excited. Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm excited. Okay, let me just do something really quickly. Excuse me. Okay, I'm back. I just put Discord on Do Not Disturb so I would not get bombarded while I'm playing The End of Zoe. Easy normal. Not normal. I want a challenge. I'm not a wuss. Okay. That is so annoying. Get that out of there. Thank you. Alright. Shutting up now. Or not. Okay, it's gonna continue loading. Alright. Oh no.
This is my home. Apparently I belong to you.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
That is actually what I choose, because I do not know Zoe. Zoe? I do feel bad, but
we got a casualty here. Hey, I think she
was.
What
the hell you boys up to?
That's her, all right. Zoe Baker. She's still breathing. Call in HQ.
You say Zoe?
Sir, do you live here?
What the hell's wrong with her?
We're Zoe! Here to help. So everything.
What in God's name have you done?
Sir. Whoa! Stop!
Oh my goodness, Zoe. What the hell do they do to you?
How? Okay. She looks beautiful. In all honesty.
Listen to me. We're here to help.
No. I don't believe you, boy. Tell me, what kind of help comes in a helicopter gunship.
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't get it.
You think I don't know who you people are with all these monsters running around here? Tell me, where did they come from?
It's not what you think. You don't understand!
Well, I don't understand! You see that girl back there? Look! That there, my brother's little girl. My niece, you understand? And around here, family is a righteous cause. And you aiming to kill my family. Now see, that ain't something I can abide.
For fuck's sake, she's infected. She's dying, and we're both gonna fucking die if we don't get the fuck out of here right now.
She ain't dead yet, boy. So I figure you better do something about it, for I feed you two little friends outside.
Okay. There's a cure.
You're lying to me.
I'm not lying. We were on our way to get her treatment. And you fucked that up when you jumped us. They're probably still waiting for us right now.
Where?
They took it to an old shack. Not too far from here. It's there. I swear.
We're gonna fix this, Zoe. You're my family.
Dude. Zoe's beautiful. But, holy crap. This guy must be an ex-Marine or something, because he's got ball. Wait, is this guy? That a head? All right, hell of an intro. Alright, this place is cool. I'm gonna throw that out. Is there any fucking... Let me amp up the audio a bit. That's better. This guy must be some sort of gator wrestler, or maybe perhaps one of those ex-Marines or something. Dude, this guy's got balls. That's for sure. Anything in the outhouse? No. Okay. What do I got in here? Defense coin. See, that's also something I noticed, because in the new added DLCs, buff coins were added. And I was like, hey, what the hell? Where's the thing? Joe's survival note. Swamp monsters? Okay, this is gonna be very interesting, and this is gonna be a long episode. Left, right. Oh, this is a punching bag. No fucking way. I can use my fists.
Oh, wow.
Hello? Did I just eat a caterpillar? Did I legit eat bugs?
Oh, well, they're rich on protein, but...
That was big. Yo, that was big.
Centipede.
Jesus Christ, I'm eating bugs. This guy's a savage. Dude. This guy's a savage.
Alright, you moldy motherfucker. I can make you bugs with my bare hands.
Oh, yeah. I can stomp? What? This is so cool. Dead space.
Stay there.
Yo. That is cool. Legit, that is cool. Wow.
Okay, this is gonna be fun.
I still have like bad audio, is that just me? No, the audio is good. Let me just boop. Do that.
Oh, there's another. Wait, there's two. Yeah, that's two. Hey, boy. Why don't you come here and have a bath?
Yo, this guy's cool. Holy shit.
What is this, Barry's uncle? Holy shit.
This guy's a savage. Bruh, he's awesome.
What is that?
What the heck? Is this guy a survivalist?
Yo, he must be. Bruh. How the fuck do I... Oh, I thought I could. Yo, this guy's been training. Boxer effigy. Aw.
That's actually cute.
Old cottage. That's a big centipede. I'm eating it. Oh, this is sketchy. Whoa. Oh, this is so cliche. The door just closed. There's a dead something's gonna pop out. Bruh.
What the?
Just cure eat.
Jesus Christ.
Hey. Get your head this time. Yo. Yeah, you're very dead.
Yo, can I like... No. Oh, hi. How you? Left, right, left, right. Uppercut. Slide. Come on, you ugly son of a... Booyah. Can I kick or something? No, that's guard. Wait, can I kick? I swear I could kick. I remember that. I can't kick. I can't. Ooh, quick turn. Okay. It's been a while since I played this. F. G. Dang it! Which was it? I know I can kick. I know that. Let's see. Move, strafe, move, run. Quick stand, heal. Map, inventory, confirm, blah, 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 blah. I know I can kick. Or was that like... Shit, it might have been. I did play Wolfenstein not too long ago. It might have been that. Well. Hey. What was that? This guy's a soldier, though. The one I just took hostage. Shouldn't he already know? Yo. Did... That tree just... It is marshlands.
No! No, no, no!
Gate. Oh, I'm not getting close to them.
Owen! All right, now just let it work.
Okay, so the soldier is not responsible, then...
God damn it! Why ain't it working?
It wasn't full, was it? It won't be enough. She needs a full dose to heal completely.
That makes sense.
There's more at our base. Just untie me, and I'll take you there. Please!
What base?
Jesus Christ. Okay, can I... Bruh!
Shit. Gotta get Zoe out of here.
Can I grab her? Dude, grab the elf.
No!
You're one ugly mother. Was that the soldier? Where? Here. Bruh, do you like have a... Oh, shit, okay. Where? In here?
Yo, this is horrible bullshit.
It is pretty cliche, yeah. But why am I sick? Why is she an elf? Or, like, elf-ish. Okay. Why is she crystallizing? What the hell is this? Am I driving this? No, I'm not. Yo, was that the soldier? The dead guy, was that the soldier? These are turning. These are mutating. The
That is awesome. She looks gorgeous. Us.
Where in all hell did this wall come from?
That might be it, but that was constructed very fast. Honk honk.
Looks like somebody left the lights on. That's good enough for me.
Yo. Didn't he at least take his rifles or something? I feel like he should have. No, wait. This is a base. And my mind is that. She is beautiful.
Just a little further.
Seriously. She looks like some kind of... Oh my god, the lighting of that crystallization is so cool. She looks like a fucking fairy. Seriously. Yo, like, think back to Final Fantasy or something. Like, what the hell? She's turning into an elf or something. What is she? Oh, boy. I can't fully see.
That's the base, all right.
I can't fully see. I want to be careful. I don't know.
Oh, come on. Not now, Gator.
Bad timing. That's very bad. Where is it? They are attracted to movement, so I should be very, very careful. Fuck it. Hey, baby. Easy, girl. Easy. Hey, easy. Sit tight now. What's wrong with you? Yo.
Okay, you'll be safe here.
No. No. I don't like the look of that soldier. Can I just put her here?
Now just you wait here. I'll be back with something to make you better.
Yeah, thanks.
Yo.
Not even joking? Where'd he go? Cool, okay. Alright. Let's... Alright. Yo, what the hell was wrong with that soldier? He twitched and flinched. He looked like a zombie. A zombie's back. That's a zombie. That's a zombie. That's a... What are these things?
Die, motherfucker!
No, wait. Those are the mold things. That's not what I saw. Just mold things. Oh, back away. Ow! You son of a... Oh, dude. Ow. I can't do much against... Oh, shit. Fuck. I can't do much against those. To be honest, I can't do much against those.
Whoa! You are an ugly mother.
Okay, well, we're back. Okay, stealth this time. It's rarely used in Resident Evil, but hey, shitty.
Die, motherfucker.
Pop goes the ugly zit. Right. There you are, ugly. He's just patrolling there. Okay, let's see now. There's this lag. Gotcha. Is that my alarm clock? It is. Oopsie. Heh. Oopty poopty. That was my alarmy clocky. I've been up all night waiting for this goddamn DLC to release. Where's Ugly? Isn't that? Dude. Grub. I'm just eating bugs. For health. That's it. Dude, this guy's cool. Legit. This guy's cool. Dude, these are... Joe, really? This is a rifle bag. Ammo cases. Duralum cases. Interact, dude! You're in a military throwing spear. What? Are you serious? Okay. Alright, take two. Oh, you little... Okay, that was embarrassing. That was so close, though. Throwing spears. Okay. Shut up, guys. I know, I'm a dummy. What was that?
Motherfucker.
Oh, that was the door closing. Okay. I'm dumb. That's no being new. That's a larva. He's eating bugs. That is so cool. Throwing spears? Really? Alright, if I aim a bit higher, I may get a headshot. This time, I'm not gonna fail. Oh! That was right in the head. And I can't get it back. Right. What? Dude, you're the Hulk. You can punch through wall. You can't punch through window.
Wimp.
He's a phony. Look at this. Are you serious? He can punch through that. Barely a scratch. But he can't punch through a window. Another boxer effigy? Is this guy an ex-boxer, maybe? Maybe. Get more medicine. Popping my neck. Let me just pump the wall a bit. Okay.
Yep.
What the hell? Hello, stuff. The fuck is this? Oh, is this like a... I was gonna say, is this like one of those machines where you slide your arms through those rubber thingies and then do the experiments with like bulletproof glass or ballistic glass? You guys know what I'm talking about. Wait, what?
The paddle boat? Damn it, you boys ain't making this simple.
Umbrella, yeah. I salute you, dude. You just kicked the shit out of an umbrella, officer. This place looks so sketchy. I don't like it.
You best stay back.
Oh, fuck no. Something tells me I can't really... Oh no, you're a big mother. Oh, mother. Oh, you don't like that. You don't like that, huh? Oh, yo, you motherfucker. One. Come on. I give you the old one, too. Right here, bitch. Fuck you. Yeah, that's right.
Don't bother us no more.
Right, you fucking bitch. Oh man, I'm hurting. Oh man, I'm hurting. What was that? Crawfish? Are these like health? No, it can't be. I didn't get it. A bitch. Oh, hell. Fuck off, you. Dude. Yeah, this ain't hell. Where's the herb? Do I need herbs? The hell, dude? The food ain't doing shit! Oh, bro, I'm hurting. Dude, give me her. Anything. Do something with the boxer effigy and stuff. Dude. Bruh. Wait, that's right. Can't I, like... Oh, yeah, here we go. Yo, bro. I thought I was eating that. Oh, for the love of... What am I doing? I'm thinking like going back to that mother. Is he still there? Never mind, I can't get up there anyway.
I remember this old thing. So they took the meds in here, huh?
What is this? Like an old... Crabfish? No. Is this like a... What is this thing? Like, in all honesty, what is that? Oh wait, there's two ways. There was one path down here, and then a door through here. There's something bad. I'm curious. Of course. Clickbait. More of you mothers? Yo, just pick the goddamn... you didn't like that, boy, did you? I love these homemade weapons. I can actually build that. If you didn't know, I am building homemade weapons. Where are you? I hear you. Where is that? I see you. Right. Fuck. It's right there, though. Oh my. There's two. All right. Let's see. Ooh, hey there, Big Betty. Easy now. Easy now. Damn. Again, she is very pretty. Excuse me, door. Alright, I really gotta aim carefully then. Dude, what's... Thank you. Right in here. Yeah, they're infected with something. Alright. Why did I think that would work? Why did I simply think that I could walk past and it would be alright? I'm such an idiot. There you are. I did see you. More spears. Bruh. Seriously? Oh, yo. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, buddy. Nah. Do alligators sound like that? In all honesty? Do they make that kind of clicking noise? They sound more like predators. Like, okay, that sounded dumb. Alien versus predator? I can't make that clicking sound, but you guys know what I mean. That kind of clicking sound. Does gators make that kind of noise? I don't know. I've never been close to one. So, if you guys know how a gator sound like, and if that is close to how they sound, or if that is actually it, let me know. I'm actually curious. You're guarding that. You motherfucker. Are you serious? You dirty bitch. It's going back and forth. Are you That's not cool. Fucker. I lost it. Where'd it go? Hi. Ah, you don't. Fuck you. No, back off. That's not like... Dude. For real? Wait, is there any spear? Was there one in here? Well, that's a fishing rod. Anything? Like, dude? Hooks? Ropes? Get creative? Are you serious? Oh, man. For real? Bro. Really? For real? For real right now? Alright. I'm not really scared. Get out of here, ugly. No, you don't. This is not easy. Okay, I gotta actually choose my targets wisely. Alright, yeah. So, fuck you. You cool. You're a good girl. And most importantly, fuck you. All right, progress instead of dying, like an idiot. Alright, come on. Yo, dude, how many times? Get off. No, wait, how do I quick kill again? Come on. Dang it. You gotta be kidding me. What was the controls? Oh. Now. Nah. I'm not. I'm just stupid. That's it. I'm just dumb. I'm just a fucking dummy that done that forgot the controls. Since it's been a fucking age since I played this. Okay. Yeah, I know those. Where the fuck is the medic key? Control. Oh yeah. Ah, true. That's yeah. I forgot that. Of course, I forgot that. I'm a dumbass. Ah. Groan. Okay. Like I said, fuck you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Fuck you. Again, you cool. You're cool. Yoink. I said you cool. Don't change it. Fuck you. No, I'm gonna smack the shit out of you, bitch. Don't have a mess with me again. Ever. Sit there. You're alive.
What happened to you?
I thought it was legit alive. It looked like it was moving. No, that's me moving. Oh, I forgot that. That's me moving. Ow, my leg fell asleep. That was uncomfortable. Don't worry, I'm not planning to stop yet. So.
Oops.
Hello? I heard that. Where is that? That's there. That's there. You're ugly. Swallow your food. Ooh, that was full. Oh, nice. Hey, oh, you're big. You're a big girl. You're a big girl. Well, you're in my way. Fuck that water. Nope. Recognize that door sound. F that. Ugh. Dang gators. At least I don't have to use tapes. Now what is this place? An old yeah, that's a ship. Okay. I hear stuff. Permission to come aboard, sir. This is an old mother. Yo. I'd be thrilled to investigate one of these. Now we're talking. I can make homemade weapons. Okay. Is this the Mississippi? If that is it, that's cool. Wait, is there any secrets? Any at all? No? No secrets? No hidden bugs? Yum. Okay, no. No bugs for me, too. But is this like the Mississippi cruise ship or something? It's rather small. No way, Mississippi is big. She's a big girl. Another effigy. I bet I get something for collecting these. Why would they be there if not that? I probably missed one back at the swamp. This is an old bird. Whoa. A stick? Tree branch. Steak bomb? Yo. Oh, I can just throw. I can't really at all, like, I'll just use Henry and Gary here. Yeah, Henry and Gary. What the hell is wrong with you? Oh, you ugly. Ow. Oh, you're ugly. Fuck you. F you a lot. What is wrong with ugh. Dude. This looks like some kind of Krauser shit. You're fucked up, bro. This place might have been nice. One's another one. Yum. This place is so sketchy. Mm-hmm. I hear stuff all around me. Upstairs. I don't know if there's a downstairs. Oh yeah, no, there's a medicine.
Hmm.
least Lucas is not here to put booby traps on the fucking crates. Oh god. Nope. Come and get. No, don't wiggle your head. F you. Ugly. Another beach. Alright. What's in here? What was that? Falcon. Punch! How'd I do that? I did some kind of Falcon punch. Cool.
Hello.
Peekaboo. Another big fuck. Yeah, I don't know. Drop down. Pop goes the weasel. Oh, that was a big guy. I saw that. That's a big guy. I don't want to do it. Hey. Hello. Oh, old air duct. Hadouken. Okay. A tree branch. Hi. What the hell is that noise? Is that you, big guy? Hell if I know. Well, what's the upstairs then? If downstairs is this shitty, how are things upstairs? I did see a crawly guy. Like him. Yeah, where'd it go, by the way? Speak of the devil. Where'd he go? Hello? Oh, I see something. That it? Is that another humanoid? No, it's just a shadow. I can't see. I'm going around. It's a sketch. I feel like Turok right now.
black.
Touchdown. Oh, that's what I maybe saw. An attack throwing spear? Thanks for the ammo. That downstairs looks sketchy. Another effigy. Effigy. I don't know. Something's gonna come there. Oh, wrong way. This way. Okay. Adio. Dump. The vent or in the vents. Yep. Oh, this is sketchy. Hey! Hey! A champion effigy. Peekaboo.
Oh.
Peekaboo. Oh. Ooh, that could have been bad news, Barry. No, thank you. No, thank you. I'd be fudged if I was gonna attack him from there. 'Cause it takes, like, nap. Come here, you ugly mother. What the heck? Punch! I'm teabagging your friend. What you gonna do? I got a feeling this second one that also did. Oh, he did! Oh, run you! No, you! That's right. Running left hook. Got you, bitch! Alright. That was a nice shot, though, on the second one. Like, right between the eye. Or, wherever now you can call that an eye. The engine room. Interesting. Again, there looks like to be a sniper rifle there. Or shotgun. Anything, but I guess this guy's not a handgun user. I'm very thankful for. This guy is OP. Hello. Rub. I came from here. Or big derp. Okay. Sketch room number one. Hello. What's that say? Is that? That kind of looks like Mia. Is that just me? That. Oh, I thought that looks like Mia. For real, why can't you look inside these? Don't you know how to open them? There's a big latch right there. Open. No. Oh, big daddy bear can't get into. Oh, I thought this was. Can't get into a small box. Why do I have such a big feeling I'm gonna get surrounded? Or just that big mother is coming back again? That may be it. That's gotta be it. Another cute effigy! What are these for? I'm collecting them nonetheless. I got one champion.
What? Oh, come on. This is it. Finally.
It worked. You again. Oh, I'm gonna kill him. Guard, too ugly son of a fuck. Yeah, right in your fucking eye. Hell no, I give it to you. You want it? Beat me to it, son of a fuck. Come on. That all, huh? That's right, back up. I just healed, you ugly son of a fucking. Let me punch the fuck out of you. Is there anything I can use in here? Come on. Come on. What you got, huh? Come on. Fuck you, here. Come on. What? Okay, he is good. This guy is good. Swamp Man, is it? Oh, hi. Want some big chin? Come on, you fucking orc. What the fuck ever you want. You're ugly as fuck, that boy. That's fucking right, bitch. Fuck you. Son of a... Want some on more? Come on down, fucking orc! Fucking.
Here we go. Let's go.
Who's got you now, huh? Oh, you missed me, bitch. Fuck. This is fun! This is actually fun! Yo, this guy can fucking fight! come on, come on, come on, come on. Is that all you got? Huh? Is that all you fucking got, you ugly son of a... Ooh. Ooh, you're real ugly. So fucking strong. Come on. Come on. You fucking got it now. You fucking done got it now. Come here.
That's how you get it done.
Up yours.
I'm coming for you, Zoe.
Huh? Up yours, you fuck! There was a spear here. Where'd it go, though? Dude, that was fun. Shit. That was fun. Holy shit, that was fun. Wow. Awesome. I wonder if I can find one of those Skull Crusher finishers. I mean, with this character. Crush that in like fucking watermelon. Awesome! Dude, that was cool. That was a pretty fucking nasty. Nasty boss fight. Oh man. Did I close those shutters? No. Can't tell. Yo.
So, I brought your medicine. Yo, go on.
Yo.
Damn. This whole place has gone to hell.
No shit. What's that?
It's gotta be up ahead.
Huh. Ah, Cork. Stop fighting with me. Sorry. Need a drink. Right. What the shit is this? I don't know, and I don't want to find out. I may be. I have to find out. Thing I don't want is Slender popping up. Give him a 1-2. I got fist, right? Is there any effigy things? I don't know why I'm collecting them, but they seem important. My instinct is telling me, yeah, collect it. I don't know. There might be some bonus I get for them, like boxing gloves. That'd be cool. More grub. Nasty. I don't know, it probably tastes like chicken. Hello. Cottage? That's random as shit. No way. Oh, is this? Yo, is this the, oh, the second part of the Bakers? The guardhouse? Or is this different? No, this is different. This is new. No way, this is new. No, that's not the same. That's another house. Interesting. Very, very interesting. I'm hyped. Let's save. Cure Zoe. Pretty blunt things right now. Wait. No, there's no bobby heads. Is this like his house? No. His house exploded. Then who the fuck's house is this? Crawfish. Black stuff is all over.
Mm-hmm.
Alligator? Yeah, that's... You fuck. Never mind. I'll just take that. There is gators here. I thought I got pranked. That was good. cute. I like the water effect. Well. Oh shit, I did not even see you. I'm blind as balls. Is there any gators? No, there's not. Yo. Why could I open that right now if there wasn't even anything in it? Didn't make any sense. Effigy figure? Crawfish. But no effigy. What? No, thank you. I want to investigate the house. Actually. Like, in all honesty, this looks important. What was that? What? I can't get in there? Oh, come on! Are you serious? I can't get in here? That's such horseshit. There's gotta be a way. Oh, that was just that. There's no way. I mean, come on. I gotta get in there. Come on. Are you serious? I bet the freaking swamp man is Baker. Like Big Daddy Baker. I bet that's him. 100%. I wanna get in there. Like, for real. You bitch. Really? Are you for real? Really? Give. Up you go. I'm like zigzagging. Oh, hi. Really, girl? You going that close to daddy? You're a big... whatever. too big. It's too big. I beat you. Ugly. Looks like I'm entering another house. Gators. I can't make any more. Curiosity one. What? Fish. Okay, good. I don't know what these do. I'm gonna put them in the inventory. So I can't eat them. Alright. That's him, I guess. Yo, this is so sketchy. All right, that actually startled me. to eat. Stuff your melon.
Not bad.
Seriously, this guy's a straight savage. Mother. This guy is so cool. I like this guy. Seriously. Oh, these guys came from the roof? Knock, knock. I want that. Shit. Oh, there's more. Of course there'd be. There'd be more. Look at that. How do I get there? Gotta be somewhere. I can only shit crouch through that. Oh, I can almost reach it. Blah. Seriously. I kind of want to eat the food just because he's awesome. Fuck, what was that? What the fuck? Whoa. Oh, I dinged you. That was a nice reflex. Oh, stop back here. least I put those away. Did I go for yeah, I did. Okay. Let's go and get that stuff again. So satisfied. This is so fucking cool. Up yours, you ugly. This guy is so fucking awesome.
Not bad.
He legit said that. Not bad. What? 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 Yo, what the shit? Hold on. Okay. That was weird. I got legit freaked out. If that would have messed up my recording, I would have been very pissed. What? I don't have a tree branch? For real? I could have sworn I picked one up. Anyway. This is bad. I don't have a tree branch. Probably like two. Mutamycite? That's a word? Okay. Cush leash. Oh yeah, I can get any further. That's right. Yeah, was that ugly? shit. I think I don't see you. There's more in here. How you not heard that is beyond me. What's that guy again? I can make potion. I got a big inventory, to be honest. It's probably because I don't think I'll get any firearms. That's a critter. Can I pick up them? How that got in your head, I don't know. That one. I wanna get in here. Like, dang. I wanna get in. Quarantine area. Is that what this is? Huge fucking quarantine area? That's a champion effigy. I want that. Come here, little guy. Thank you. Alright.
Cool. So far so good.
I haven't died yet. That's a bonus. And where'd you all come from? Pretty useless. Yeah, that's right. Where's your third pal? That's not a thing with you. Dude! I ate that? Ew. All right. Did not mean that. Are four. I'm collecting them because they're cute. Okay, hold on a sec, guys. Alright, guys. I'm back. I think I saved again. Yeah. I'm saving again, just to be sure. Let's see now. Another glove. Oh, good. How fitting. A graveyard. Ain't that just peachy? Well, this certainly is atmospheric. Place this shit. Throw it, like, put it there. And he's dead. Ow. Oh, you son of a... In your... Oh, you fat fuck. And sort that ball. I forgot they explode. All right.
It's a goddamn sacrilege.
Jack. Oh great, I'm very alive.
God damn it, Jack! Don't you remember your brother? Don't do it! Don't you touch him! Jack! Let me the fuck out of here! I'm your family! How the fuck can you do this to me? Get me the fuck out of here, Jack!
Jackie boy, what's happened to you?
I do not have the time. Can I get some kind of fucking gun?
What the hell is this? One of their fancy toys?
Ready for use.
On second thought. Come here. this is gonna be cool.
Gotta be up ahead.
Well, it's up ahead, all right. Don't worry. Zoe's van is still there. Yeah, this turned into a military camp now. I really like this power glove. Power gauntlet, I should say.
Jesus, what happened here?
Jack. What else? Motherfucker probably ripped them to shreds. Yep. Jack Baker. Huh. So. there's her van. Let's get in here.
Just you wait, Jack. Zoe's coming with me.
Mm-hmm. Damn right.
Zoe!
Here. Motherfucker.
Zoe! Zoe! Wake up! Wake up! Yoda's around the dog now. Bring it on!
Charge
Lock. Sorry that I'm not concentrating too or talking too much. Because I really want to fuck this mother. It's hard. I'm not kidding you again. Oh, this is the final showdown too. Like, come on, what the hell? This guy's tough as nails. But I can't beat him. I just really gotta think like a boxer.
Just you wait, Jack. Zoe's coming with me. Zoe!
Jack.
Zoe! Zoe! Wake up! Wake up! Yoda's the rabbit dog now. Put you out of your business. Bring it on!
Dark.
Charge.
Charge. Fuck you, Jack.
Charge.
Hey! You remember me, right? You remember the time I broke your nose when we were kids? You remember when I clotheslined you into the swamp?
Get off of me!
Just let me kill you!
Yours, Jack. Fuck
whip,
you.
Jack. Never could beat me.
Come on.
You're monster now. Don't mean I can't still kick your ass.
Come on then. Come on. So goddamn fucking tough. You got pissed now, boy? You got pissed? Come on, you motherfucker. I got him. Come on. Flame Trencher! Oh, screenshot! Fuck you, Jack! Fuck you! Oh, fuck you! Bitch, now stay dead! God damn!
So, hang in there. You gotta be alright now. Zoe? Zoe! Wake up, Zoe!
Joe, what happened to her? Are you okay?
I'm fine, don't you worry about me. It's all over now.
Go, 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 go!
Don't move! Get your hands up! Get down!
Weapons down! Weapons down! It's all right. You must be Zoe Baker.
Who the hell's asking?
Chris Redfield. Been looking all over for you. We're here to help.
You're gonna be just fine.
I was trapped with those monsters for 3 years. All of them trying to kill me. I can't believe it's finally over.
You gotta know. Deep down somewhere, they were still your family. And they loved you. Especially your daddy. Even in his final days.
We found her. She's a tough kid. Of course. Hang on. Someone wants to speak to you.
Zoe. Zoe, are you there?
It's you. I don't believe it. You actually made it.
We both did.
You didn't forget about me.
I told you I'd send help. And I always keep my promises.
Thank you, Ethan.
Awesome. Dude, that was so fucking satisfying. Whew. Wow. Extreme challenges. The Spirit Blade. Spirit Blade, what the heck is that? Joe must die. AMG 78. M21 shotgun. Now that's... Wow. Promise kills. That's awesome. Well, I hope you all enjoyed this chapter. I certainly did. And this... I don't know how long this was. It was rather short, I have to say, but it was like... It felt like the ending pick, you know? The ending, the very finish of Resident Evil 7. I don't know, maybe... No, not that. Ugh. Fudge. I done goofed. I goofed goofed. That was cool though, playing as his brother. That was really cool. Band footage. Is there anything here? Anything at all here? No, those are the same. Okay. So there's nothing in the band footage. And there... But what about the part where you play as Chris? Isn't that like a thing? Well, let me know in the comments below, but holy shit, that was so satisfying, kicking Jack's ass. Oh, man. And please, can he stay dead now? Damn. Well, now I really want to know what the next one is. Resident Evil 8. That is going to be interesting. Anyway, like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And click also the bell as well so you are notified whenever I post up a video. Now, do share this with people if you want to. I mean, it's entirely by choice. This has been Resident Evil 7. End by Zoe. End of Zoe. End of... The end, I think. I don't know. This may have been the end. The absolute end. It felt like it. I felt relieved. So this might be it. This has been JJ2x4. Signing off. TTFN. Ta-ta for now. Goodbye, everybody. Hope you enjoy.